The Pinecote Pavilion serves as the center for many of our large public events and celebrations. It was designed by Arkansas architect Fay Jones. It was completed in 1986 and is composed of locally milled longleaf pine and is designed to be an abstraction of the structure of a pine forest in the manner in which the branches of the trees reach toward the sky. It has received numerous awards and honors and has been designated a Mississippi landmark. People travel from around the world to see the Pinecote Pavilion.